shining brightly, breeze blowing lightly, zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine headed my way, zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual, everything is satisfactual, zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. Wonderful feeling. Satisfaction, zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
It might take you 4 years to do that. I don't own it.
Would you like to do that all day?
Oh,
I bet it's hard work.
Plenty of sunshine headed my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder.
Try it again, would you?
It's the truth, it's action. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
not
Noah.
Is it Noah?
That looks like a Christmas tree on there.
It's a mask. Yes, with all kinds of things to put on.
All right.
We've got airplanes, masks, and headbands.
All right.
Spread the word.
I will. I sure will. She's good with the scissors. Left-handed. Those must be left-handed scissors.
She's very good with scissors.
Oh, good.
All right, come on, bud. We've been showing that to everybody that comes over here.
What was it?
A tack of some kind, but it's got writing around on the top.
All right.
Here you go, Logan. Abby, help Logan.
It came out about an inch deep. Wait just a minute.
Wait a minute. Let an archaeologist.
If you find any gold, who gets to keep it?
I do.
Oh, you do? Okay.
George Ranch,
a couple of years ago, we did find a nickel.
Huh.
Much,
it was old. It was like
1905
or something.
Cowboy dropped out of his pocket.
Yeah, I guess. All of what? That's oil. Just like corn oil, except this is cotton oil. Or just like peanut oil, except this is cotton oil.
It's kind of precipitated out. Shake it up a little bit.
If you do that or set it out in the sun, then.
Today we are going to present for you every president we've ever had in our history. And that is a history, meaning a story that we're going to tell you. But we want you to help us tell the story today. And to help us tell this story, we want you to interact with us. That's why we're called Interactive Theater. So today, the last way to be interactive is when we need a volunteer. That's right, sometimes we're going to need your help on this stage to help us tell the story. Because sometimes we run out of actors. Now today, we're going to be using part of this bench, so just know at some point we're going to have some volunteers helping us out, and we're going to need part of that bench, but it's okay, you can sit on the grass at that. Come on, have a sheet right there.
Oh, I know who she is. She's the queen.
How can you be so sure?
Look, her face is on all already. God save the queen.
God save the queen.
I wish to represent our Pennsylvania. This is CJ.
The birds and the beasts were there. The big fat moon by the light of the moon was coming.